Welcome to Shende channel. In this video we are going to see how to make water sprinkler. So the things needed are so simple that you can make it in home easy in 1 minute. So you need a bottle, tiny bottle with water, and you need a total me open or that's your wish. Okay, let's get. So fill the bottle with the water. Okay, so keep it aside. Now take the cap. So you have to keep the whole stool cap. So I have already kept it. So I'll be showing you how to keep it. So it's easy, friends. You have to just keep it and just you have to pull with your finger. Like you can keep push it. As you can see, it had poked into it. Now you can remove it. So you can make use of two hands for poking it. So I have poked like so many holes. Okay, now let's see how it works. So you can insert it inside the cap. So this was the organic compost, and this was the michi plants, and this was the flower plant. That was little chamanti. And let's see how this sprinkler how it works. So see now, guys. See, as you can see, when you press it, the water falls. So that you can pour like this. So when you want to pour with the hand, it will be falling only in one place. But when you use it, this it will fall all the place, as you can see. So this was the small idea of me to do. So this was the potatoes, and that's the onion. And I'm trying a new tomato plant to grow, as this got damaged. So this was my small idea which I have shown to you. So I think you like this video. Please subscribe my channel, like, share, comment. You need any techniques for it, you can comment. Okay, bye bye, see you.